life just be. Lately, I don't know what's gotten into me. It's me versus the industry. A loss is never a loss. It's more like a win to me. I know where I'm going because I know all of my history. I never stay around because then they'll never be missing me. I'm a man of mystery. Believe in mystique. Trying to get the job done with it. Leave it to me. I seen niggas take a good girl, make a freak of the week. She was wholesome, but now she on the net with skeet on the cheek. Damn. It's like everything's a distraction, trying to get a reaction. One of these lines gon' end up in someone caption. Really, cause I be rapping, no poetry or haikus, but I really be snapping. Deadass, I feel like I'm not into it, cause niggas dumbing down while I'm getting more intricate. I hope that's sinking in. This life is sink or swim, so when I look pissed off, don't ask what's gotten into him. Oh yeah, he big mad, these haters big sad, cause T-minus a couple months headed to a big bag. So I'm focused up, really working on my health, barely posting on the because I'm moving itself. I had to prove to myself that I was worthy of wealth. Trying to be independent, so I was curving to help. I can't listen to your new shit. Bunch of niggas acting like they too rich. That's really weak as toothpicks. I'm acting brand new, call my phone, I'm like, who this? You wouldn't bust a grape in a fruit fight. Stop acting like you shoot shit. I'm in the gym because I'm trying to keep my sanity. This work ain't for vanity. Losing hope in all of humanity. I used to take whatever life handed me. Now I take lemons, make lemonade inside a canopy. What I'm doing now.
Trying to get it back.
Fucking open around the fucking lemonade stand.
Put all this in first.
Screaming like Jodeci Beck. I call the front desk for condoms. She saying they ain't got none. The way that I'm responding, she know that we black. Nigga,
fuck you mean?
Jodeci Beck. Fucking hoes like Jodeci Beck. I paint pictures and flip words.